signal bells. I should take these out. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Incredible. The style looks ancient that it depicts. A train. The coming of the Soviets. Something behind that barrier. blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Ruins under the water. Need to provide the spark. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people. but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
No telling how many people died here.
Thank you.
believe this cavern was a gate to hell. Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing. Oh! Codex. Oh my god, this is the formula for Greek fire. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. They're stables. Nothing but bones, picked clean.
must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The Deathless Ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay. Skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed. A clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me, and I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again, each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
Use them to break through that gate. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Thank you. Down that gate. Did it.
Come on.
those banners? The insignia of the Deathless Army? Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
Thank you.
universe there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go. Got to be a way to clear it.
take out that gate. Just one more shot. Gears frozen solid. Thank you. This should balance the arm. Holding water. Too high. Take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Sophia, where are you?
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can.
Clear! She's empty! Take her down!
Come on, let's end this! must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls.
Constantine.
I don't think you'll be able to hit him.
We'll keep trying. We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on. The helicopter is too fast. We'll never be able to hit him.
Wait. I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
No!
Here it comes! Oh, God, it worked! You did it!
It's not over yet. Get ready to fire another shot.
Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
Let's go under fire!
Dead. That's your last order!
can do this.
We're loading up the trebuchet. Hold on.
Your tomb. Yes,
I knew him. When my sister infiltrated your family, I was there, watching from the shadows. There! I was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me!
Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up! Burn in hell.
Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
No! Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made, I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Storms are passing through. They'll know my name. Thank you.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it. You're lying! I loved him. No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?